Okay guys, so the question was, Clint Barton from the Avengers team is at a terrace of 80 meter high building. Okay, so the place where Barton is 80 meter above the ground. Clear? Natasha is in action on the road down the building. Fine, so down the building there is a road. Here, somewhere Natasha is in action. Clint dropped his bow and this has to be caught by Natasha. From here, the bow got dropped. Dropped, the word indicate implies that the initial velocity is zero. See, it is not thrown, it is dropped. Dropped means just left. And has to be caught by Natasha. She is 60 meter from the foot of building. Okay. The distance where Natasha is, this is 60 meter. Surely it will drop at the foot of the building. So with what speed she has to run to catch the bow? So now this is a horizontal motion, this is a vertical motion. Fine. Based on the vertical motion, can't I say that S is equal to ut plus half, why plus? Because falling down, I am taking it as 10, okay, generally for the calculation purposes, t square. Clear? This is 5 and this is 16. This implies that t is equal to 4 seconds. In 4 seconds, this bow will fall down. So, in order to cover a distance of 60 meter in 4 seconds, clear, horizontal direction, there is no acceleration until and unless stated. There is no acceleration stated, so there will not be any acceleration by Natasha. She will run by uniform speed. Clear? So, speed is equal to distance upon time. Clear? So answer will be 15 meter per second because everything was in meters. Fine? Sure? So those who got this as the answer, I've got it correct. I have experienced that some have assumed that there is no initial speed given. The word indicate when dropped means initial velocity is equal. So thank you very much. Keep enjoying solving the problem. Thank you very much. And see you in the next problem soon.